I accept this nomination with absolute gratitude and dedication to our people, our country, and all the leaders and parties that have endorsed this nomination. You have handed me a strong, broad, and unified platform to stand on an additional pairs of hands to help steady the ship.